We were just a small force, protecting a minor colony when Barrox's fleet hit. They weren't anything special, but they had the numbers. We weren't going to be able to stop them, but that's exactly what we've been paid to do. There was one consolation. For once, we knew we were fighting on the side of the Angels.
This message is for any ICSR commanders still foolish enough to try and hold their ground. I don't like wasting time with warnings, so I'll say this only once. We are going through you one way or another. Leave now and you'll have the opportunity to regret it later. Stay, and I will dress my ship with your frozen corpse. Barrox out.
First time in the chair. His captain was dead. His ship was crippled. There were hundreds of thousands of lives on the line. Hell of a way to start your career.
Finish them off. Leave no survivors.
Outnumbered and outgunned, the commander held them back. We lost all our ships that day. It saved hundreds of thousands of civilians. As for Barrox's fleet, the survivors scurried away to a small system at the edge of known space.
Commander, good to have you back. I That's a new ship. So, let's do this by the book. Looks like his thrusters are working fine. Move around a little, get a feel for the controls. Gatecrasher, take it down before it can capture the forward station. Open fire. The gravity nuke is the Pioneer's secondary weapon. It detonates at the range of your target and delivers heavy damage to anything in the area. Capture our base. We capture theirs. It's party time. You got-
That place is better off gone. As for the commander, he was just getting started.
Okay, Captain. Make your way to Alpha or Beta Sector. Whichever needs more ships, your call. First step, slip around and capture that central mine. But watch yourself.
Focused.
that sucks. Usually, life sucks. Only way to beat it is to keep going until it makes a mistake.
Thank you.
our base, where I am. Let's not let that happen. Victory! Enemy base destroyed. Outstanding work, Captain.
Doesn't matter how powerful your ship is or how big those guns are, it's nothing but a hunk of metal without its crew. Thousands of people working together to bring your ship to life. And the most important ones are your ship's command crew, the five officers responsible for running the ship. Every command crew has a captain, but the other four spots can be filled with a variety of experts to suit your mission. These officers grant passive bonuses to your ship's performance in-game. Captains grant 3 core gameplay bonuses. Other crew members grant 2 bonuses according to their role. Different crew affect different aspects of the ship. You can select your command crew presets in drafting. The crew provide additional feedback to what is happening in the game. Depending on the roles of the officers you choose, you will get different feedback. Crew implants are cybernetic chips that boost a crew member's effectiveness in a specific area of expertise. Every crew member has 3 slots for implants. These are usually limited to specific implant types: attack, defense, or utility. These slots can only take implants of that type. Only 1 of each implant can be installed into the same crew member. However, that means up to 5 implants of the same bonus can be installed across the entire crew. This allows you to change the way your crew and your ship play. With each battle, your crew gain experience and will eventually level up. With each level, an implant slot loses its type restriction, allowing you to place any implant in that slot. Once completely leveled up, all 3 slots can be used for any type of implant. both crew and implants can be obtained in the store or from drop pods. Crew members can drop at different levels. Duplicates of crew you already own will burn into experience for that crew member. Once a crew member is fully leveled up, their duplicates burn for elite XP that can be applied to any crew member. The combination of crew and implants allows you to build the teams that will help you to win. Look after your crew, and they'll look after you.
to that central line. But know that they'll be there, gunning for you.
Captain.
because in 30 seconds, we're going gamma. Gamma goes live in 20. Everybody get ready. Gamma in 10. Gamma 2 online. We need this. Work as a team. Focus them down. took your ship. That sucks. Usually, life sucks. Only way to beat it is to keep going until it makes a mistake. Gamma in less than 30 seconds. Gamma in less than 20 seconds. Gamma online in 10 seconds. Gamma 3, everything rides on this. Stay in the sphere. Focus their ships. Take out the enemy ships, but mostly stay alive.